It's different colors. That's so cute. Where'd you get it?
Five Below.
We were just talking about Five Below.
No. It's too dark.
I would like a lighter.
Ugh, I have a hair on it. This is really pretty. This looks classy. This is gorgeous.
It's a balloon star.
It's a balloon star.
Yeah, it's me.
You like this one too?
I like the one over there. The first one we saw, the gray one. It's really... There's pink.
Looking at online was a sectional
though. This is more of like a dusty mauve pink.
But I love this pink.
Yeah. This looks like the couch we used to have, Mom. Remember that pink couch? Or something. We had like a chair in this color. Yeah, a chair.
It was a chair.
Perfect. 763.
Yeah.
Perfect.
It's a lion.
Yeah. Ooh. That's how we pick it up.
It's just decoration. I don't know.
Yeah, the adults like to throw off everything.
Yeah, let me keep looking around though.
That's nice.
She's like, I tripped over.
Yeah, I remember last time you almost tripped. Mom, she remembered.
She
said, last time, remember I tripped?
That is cool, Adam.
Yeah, too much water books.
Yeah.
I'd like to see this.
That's cool.
Oh, that's a nice desk, Adam, for you.
It's a purple couch.
This is like the size of the
table. I know.
That was your monitor.
I don't want to fit the pocket.
No.
Why?
Because it's for the store.
Look at that balloon.
That is cute.
I was looking at that one online one day. Because it's got bookshelves in the front.
It's purple, Bachova. That's cool. That looks cozy. That's really, really fancy.
It's like a door knocker.
I can see you, Mom, laying on the, on like a silk nightgown.
I'll take this in my bedroom too, right in front of the bed.
You look nice.
We need furniture for that room. It's so huge. What do you think, babe?
So, doesn't come with a chair.
No,
right?
No, not the chair.
$8.98, so extra money. Plus tax and delivery.
So this is the one I was actually thinking about.
An extra couple hundred.
Oh, the flower came off. Careful.
It's okay.
Woo! Yeah, it's really cute. I like it, yeah.
Is the rest of the house all white?
Sure. It's gold. It's gold studs, though. Does that bother you? It's gold studs?
No, that's silver.
No, it's gold.
No, babe, I think it's coming across as gold, but...
Oh.
It looks silver
over
here.
The legs are silver.
Oh.
Is that gold?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, up close it looks silver.
A certain angle it looks gold.
Yeah. This table, Mom, is pretty. These tables would be so pretty with it.
Yeah, they would be cool. And these two chairs.
I don't think there'd be enough room for the chairs.
it out? Take the blue one out?
No.
Why?
I think you
have to
focus.
Oh, okay. Don't worry about it. Oh. Don't worry about it. I can take a lot.
Yeah.
You know how the cushions always slide out?
Mm-hmm.
The reason I really like that one is because there's no extra cushions. What do you think of that? That's my favorite color. Yeah, Brad's too. Got them for the front room. For the family room. I forgot powder blue.
I think it's gray.
Oh. It's kind of blue to me. $500. It's cute.
You can make it whatever you want with pillows, you know, different color mm-hmm. pillows.
It looks gray, but to me it looks kind of bluish.
Yeah, it's kind of...
Bluish tint?
I think it's Timberwolf. It's called Timberwolf, y'all.
There's a
rug sale, y'all. Ooh, I've always liked leather, too. Leather's always, like, attracted me. It's really pretty.
Kind of matches it.
The bed's on sale. Oh, the cheaper one for the bed.
What are you doing?
You stick myself?
Whoa!
Wait, then get your face off of it. The thing. Come on this side.
Mattress what sold is it? Separately.
To bed?
Yeah.
Remember, we got on it last. She got on it last time.
Oh yeah, there's a big stain on it. We used to have a chair that was pink, a powder pink, that looks like the shape of a chair. We used to have, I don't know where we used to have it, but at one point we used to have.
Yeah, I can't remember where.
A pink chair. Was it Enum Claw?
Maybe.
Didn't it like spin like yeah. in like this and yeah. like swiveled? Okay, let's go.
Let's go to the drone area.
Look at that rug. It looks like a piano. That's really pretty. Dee 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 dee. Chuba, look, this is a bed for a big girl. You want to sit down? You can sit down.
Whoa!
It's just your size. You like it? It's blue, your favorite color.
Sir, the Earth will be depleted of all its resources in 5 minutes.
Ha! I can only imagine. What is that?
It's so comfortable.
It's so comfortable?
Yeah. Look at this one.
Yeah.
How do I get up there?
You're supposed to climb on it, but you're not supposed to climb on this one because you could get hurt, so. But usually there's a ladder like this to get up.
For all three. All three of these tables are the 70s.
Oh, okay.
The two end tables.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, peaches. Petrova, look at this chair. It's a cool chair. Do not sit, it says. Oh. She goes, oh. He says, do not sit. She's going to come sit in it.
It's so old anyway. That's probably why, because it's so old. $2.99.
This is the clearance section.
It should have a shelf.
Yeah,
and
it's broke.
Another window here.
The wooden piece is broke.
So this part probably.
I'm not interested anymore. It's broke.
Yeah, Mom, I could probably afford. This is the only thing I can afford in this place. It's $5. Right here. $5.
I want $5.
Yeah, but it was.
It's pewter, though. Yeah. You're going for silver.
No, I know. That's why we didn't get it.
Oh, that's cool.
Adam, for the bonus room.
Where?
Oh, cool.
We moved the hockey set. Oh. This is nice.
Yeah. It's clearance.
For that purpose, we could move the hockey table.
No,
it's
for
me. Oh, it's level. Here, come here.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it just needs to be tightened, Adam. Wait, baby, don't do it.
Well,
make me
fall.
Okay, help
I
me.
I suppose we could cover it with something.
Why?
Oh,
I wouldn't. I would just leave it there like as if we're the ones that did
hole
it.
In.
Oh, I see. We could put, like, couldn't you do something like for,
Top
for
ramen.
Like you did for, like you did for, bathtubs, put some kind of filler in
and
there.
And try to match this paint?
Yeah. Or just not even match it. Just paint it
as a paint. Trouble, look at that bed. It looks like a dollhouse.
Put my Star Wars posters over there.
How much of a saving is it? What was it normally?
Let's go try it.
Look at that bed, Mom. Looks like a dollhouse. You don't even sleep in your own room. You sleep with me.
But I can.
We would have to check. Can you get in there? Can you get in there, Petrova?
I said she doesn't even sleep in her own room. Where did she want it for?
Lay down. Oh, it's so clunky. Come here. Now come on out carefully. I'm climb up here, and then there would be another bed up there. This would be... Okay, now climb it. And there would be a mattress right there.
Whoa!
Oh, this has a ladder. Okay, lay down, baby, lay down. See, you wake up in your own house. Let's get her down.
I know.
Yeah.
Here,
baby, here's your bunny.
I know, there's a 5. That's cool.
Are any of these scratches?
I don't know. I'm sure she would clean it up to let us tell. Yeah, look at that
thing.
That
would look
perfect with the other
shelf,
the pink one. Oh,
there
she comes.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
You want to get a price on that?
Yeah.
And I wonder, are all these scratches or are some of them just smears?
So far.
They're smears. Yeah.
Over here, I think these are scratches, though. Like that?
No, it's a smear, too.
Yeah, they're all smears.
Yeah.
Let's try that. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
But here's these.
Clearance as is.
But here's these.
Yeah.
To put two of those.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Go Hawks, Mom. Blue and green, go Hawks.
Oh, Adam, this is what I wanted in the front room. I mean, in the living room.
Isn't this cute, Mom? This table?
Remember I was looking for this?
We saw this table and I'm like, oh my god, this is a darling.
I was looking for something like, I know, in the front room, on these corners.
And look at this rug.
This is new.
Look at the piano rug, Mom.
You've been in here before, right?
Yeah.
Well, for kids?
The first time we came, yeah.
Mom, look at that vanity, that white vanity over there, up against the wall. Oh, that's gorgeous. Yeah, it's like a dream. Yeah, she loves this chair. That's a dream. This is gorgeous. Oh my goodness. Ooh, so pretty. I don't know, it's just pretty.
It'd
I mean,
cute for the
obviously,
bedroom.
I mean, I like it, but it's just cute in general.
Pretty. Look at Finesse for you.
That's
for
cool. You.
And it matches the dresser that you like. And it has drawers down there.
And it's pink tufted.
Lay on it.
Ow!
Is it recording?
Yeah.
That is a cool bed.
Ooh, cute. Let me get a picture. Let me get a pic. Take your mask off real quick. One, two, three. Okay, you can crop it too.
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh, so comfortable.
I haven't paused, but oh, my God. That's a
I know, I love that picture. It's like Nicholas Sparks. Look at this bed, Mom. This one's prettier. Or just as pretty. I know they're both pretty for different reasons. But this is like a typical bed.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Because it's not typical.
Yeah.
And because it's got all the little cubbies.
Yeah. My, you look very comfortable. Comfy?
Mm-hmm.
We decided to come today because usually furniture stores are very empty. So it's been very empty in here, so that's why we actually came. So we literally don't go anywhere anymore. I get my groceries sent online and everything. Like, we haven't gone anywhere in forever other than the park. So it's fun to do just the small things, just going to a furniture store, just to get out of the house.
Bye, guys. No, go ahead and return it.
Whoa, are you gonna buy the couches, Petrova?
Okay.
Right, you're gonna buy the couches?
Like I said, this is gonna
thank
be
you.
About
it's so nice.
And we'll set up actually the delivery date here, and then 12 months. You do have a 5-year warranty. And then here is
hold
a
it up.
Pamphlet. So this
one,
will tell you everything it
two, three.
And how to use it.
Cool.
They'll send you an email once your order is processed. Once you actually get the merchandise, they'll send you an email saying exactly how you're supposed to use it. So that's your guide. And then for the delivery, please call us at least 48 hours prior to your delivery date.
Oh, you dropped some.
If you need to cancel or reschedule.
I thought she did.
Alright, must be 18 years or older to sign for merchandise when they're expected to
baby,
arrive.
Don't touch the floor.
You bought the couches?
We bought the couches.
Ooh, they're pretty.
They're pretty. All they're right. My color. You'll know it's my house for sure.
Yeah.
Because it's pink.
What are you and Grandma doing?
Having a picnic with McDonald's.
Wow.
A McDonald's picnic.
That's better than cheese balls, huh?
Yeah.
You said you wanted to do it with cheese balls this morning.
And we can have a candy cane for dessert.
Yeah.
Another one? You had one this morning.
For breakfast.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
And then dinner. You need one at dinner time, too.
That's crazy.
Uh-huh, she says. I'm having a
We're not at the park. Why are we having a picnic? We're not at the park. Where's the river? Where's the river at, huh?
It's right there.
What? We need some simulation goggles.
And there's hot lava back there.
Whoa. And there's a giraffe behind you.
Mm.
What?
Hi.
And a horse.
Wow. A unicorn. Oh, Mom, me and Petrova, we watched this movie last night. It's called Wish Upon a Unicorn. We watched it on Netflix, and she loved it. Oh, my gosh. It was a good movie. Yeah, you should watch it with Grandma one time.
Is it a movie or?
It's a movie, yeah.
Oh, good, because I like movies, not
yeah.
always.
No, it's real people. It's about two little girls and their dad. They go to live with their grandma, and the grandma has a farm, and turns out that they can see unicorns or something. I don't know. It was actually really good. Like, whenever she would talk, I would pause it because I could, pay attention.
Mm-hmm. And a unicorn make all the kids better with his horn.
I know. What was his name, Petrova, remember?
Rocco.
His name was Rocco.
What?
I know.
Just like our dog.
Yeah.
She was like, his name is Rocco?
Just big Rocky.
Yeah.
I should lay down and get a suntan.
She loves Mexican music. As soon as it comes on, her Mexican roots come out whenever she hears Mexican music, I swear.
I love her little beat. She goes...
Are you Mexican?
Mm-hmm. Glamma is. What did I teach you the other day? Yo soy Mexicana.
Yo soy Mexicana.
Cool. Whoa, you're cool.
Whoa.
That's like what the dancers do. They end it off with a cool pose. Whoa. Whoa! Wow!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
And then pick this one up.
Whoa!
You could be good at Twister.
Or beatbox, not in a beat, whatever that one is where they do like
what
the,
guys, little, what,
the hip-hop
what
dance?
Guys,
I don't remember
watch
anymore.
Watch, guys. Watch.
But she'd be good at Twister. Breakdancing.
Wow. Oh, yeah, that's it. That's it.
That's
yeah.
Cool, right?
I would think
mm-hmm.
It's a cool picnic. Luxury.
Every time she wears those pants, they remind me of those Mexican singers. Mm-hmm. Those who are the big... Pants.
The mariachi.
Yeah, those pants just remind me of that every time she wears them.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you eating grass?
She's like, my mother hasn't fed me at all today. I give Ruby one hot dog a day, so she knows that this is her treat that she gets every single day. A weenie for the weenie. You want the weenie? Huh?
You're eating yourself.
Look like a
beef of
hot.
Go like this, Petrova. To your mom, go like this. So you'll get a hot dog.
Yeah.
She doesn't want it.
Not today. She goes, I got McDonald's today. She's still saving that piece. She does that.
Yeah. No?
This looks like a hot.
Oh, you're right.
See, it looks like a hot.
Yeah. Yes, baby, it does.
Watch, guys. Just a second.
Go like this.
No.
Like this. Make a weird pose and then...
She'll do it when you tell her to do it. You don't want your hot dog? You're just gonna lay next to it?
I'm gonna protect it.
Now you got a two pieces to protect. That piece and the piece over there. Okay. All right, say bye.
And a French
fry. Bye.
So, Glamma, how did you enjoy the day? Glamma, where'd your burger go? Glamma, where's your fuzzy white sweater? Oh no, Glamma turned into a dog. What the heck? Glamma, how many fingers am I holding up, Glamma? Glamma. 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 Your Glamma's a puppy now. What?
It's a Yorkie. Glamma? That's Glamma.
Are you going to take your Glamma on a walk? Are you going to clean up your Glamma's poop?
Glamma!
Glamma, you're so cute! Alright, say bye to everyone.
Bye.
Thank y'all for watching today's vlog. I'm not sure if this vlog is going to be just one whole video or if it's going to be just a clip of many clips in the video. So we shall see when the time comes. Bye! Glamma bought a projector for outside.
I'm so excited.
At the end. Alright, well, let's try just to play something on this. I don't like that it's. We have to put it right here, this close. Either that or we have to buy a bigger screen.
They're going to watch the football game out here.
This is almost the size of the TV, Adam.
What'd you say?
Yeah. I said,
Bye. Thumbs up and subscribe. Bye. What'd you say?
Don't be tripping.
She told me this morning, don't be tripping.
I feel a little bit jealous.
Why?
I don't know. I don't know.
Do you know what that word means?
Yeah.
What?
A little bit, though.
I'm scared.
Why?
What? No.
Just when I went into Hulu. Yeah. Alright,
they think they figured it out. Kinda, sorta. Are you gonna watch Mulan, Petrova?
Yeah!
Woohoo! Just so Papa go gets food, right? Yeah. And then they're gonna watch the football game.
No.
But until Papa gets back.
Watch the football game, baby.
Yeah. And then when Papa gets back, they're gonna watch that. Wait, this is just until Papa gets home, okay?
Where's her red chair in case she wants to sit down on it?
Woohoo! Mulan!
Outside watching a movie? What?
Wow!
Say what?
That's crazy!
Yeah!
What is it that character always says? What? No way. What? No. What? No.
There's Mulan!
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Fine, poised, punctual. Little brother! Little brother! Look! There you are! You're more than steady in the wood! Come on, smart boy! Can you help me with my chores today?
Hold this.
We'll need more luck than I thought. Wait and see when we're through. Boys will gladly go to war for you. With good fortune and a great hairdo, you'll bring honor to us all.
Okay. Grandma got a family gift for everyone.
Don't read the box, Vanessa.
Okay.
For in my letter too.
What? Yeah, to a family. I don't know. We haven't opened it. We don't know what it looks like. Ooh. Okay, come on, Vanessa.
What?
It's
you know what that is?
Candy.
Family. I've seen that at Walmart before.
It's for the family.
That's cool.
So we're
that's awesome.
One, and Gavin and Zoe and Danielle and Cassidy are going to be getting
that's
one.
Cool.
And it has four games. It has Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man, Dig Dug, and it has Galaga, my favorite. Galaga.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mom, it's funny. The other day, Adam went into Walmart for something, and I saw someone walking out of the store with one of those in their cart.
And I watched a bunch of reviews on it, and they said that reviews woohoo! Arcades, Vanessa. Ooh. It's a guy in the arcades, and he says this is like the joystick is like the big huge one. He said,
yeah,
yeah.
It is.
That's for you, really
it's for the family.
Oh,
that's just
to keep it fresh.
Yeah, that's just to keep it fresh. So this is it. And so, like I said, they did the review on it, and I watched a bunch of reviews, and this is the mini one, and it is pretty heavy, guys. It's rather heavy, so they said that the joystick is much like the original.
Cool! That's awesome!
Whoa, Petrova just lifted. Here, let me see you lift it again. Whoa!
Whoa!
Good job! All right, so we're going to open it up, and maybe we'll all take a picture with it or something later.
Sure. Awesome.
Do you think it's a cool thing, Petrova? What it is this thing goes, and you have to eat up all the dots before these little monsters get you. So is that a good family gift?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Junior can play it. We all can play it.
That's crazy talk.
Are you excited, Junior?
Sure. Hold on, don't wait, baby.
Awesome.
So both of our families is going to have one. They're going to have one at the Garcia house and here.
Yay, I'm excited.
Very good.
Look at how adorable it is.
Does this need batteries or is it like a plug-in?
It's a plug-in.
Plug-in?
Yeah. Right here, see?
It's for my rabbit, too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, your rabbit can play.
Yeah, my rabbit can play,
too. So here's the plug-in.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Scratch right there.
What?
There's a little scratch right there.
Maybe Clorox wipe will.
Oh, maybe. Oh, it has plastic. That's why.
Oh, that's right.
Peel it has plastic. Just leave it on for now, though.
Peel off for things.
Yeah, just leave it on for now.
Whoa! This house moves.
That's right. The guy thought.
Gotta get away from the monster. Gotta get away from the monster. Plastic, that's you, Petrova. You're the yellow guy.
Yeah.
And these are little like monster gumdrop guys.
Okay, we need to get closer to a plug.
And you go up and
you
go this way.
Oh, it makes my fish.
Ruby can play too. What? She can go. Right here.
It's loading. She doesn't even know what it really is. Arcade 1-Up. And it's pretty hefty and it's a pretty sizable.
Press A to select game.
Is there a volume control?
Yeah, right here.
Okay.
There.
Okay. Now what?
Now press A.
I did.
Or press person to continue. What's person?
One or two, maybe.
Shadow, Blinky.
Shadow, Blinky, Speedy is Pinky, Bashful is Inky, Pokey is Clyde. 10 points for these, and you get 50 points for these. So if you see something blinking, you eat it. If you see that, you eat it. Okay. Okay. Wait.
Go.
You're the yellow guy, Petrova.
You're the yellow guy. Go. Follow. See, there you are. Go up. Go down.
Where's the sound?
I don't know.
It has to get no sounds. to see something.
Yeah, what's the sound? There's no sound.
I got it.
Do we get a faulty one? I heard something earlier.
Yeah, me too.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. He's going to eat you.
They're going to eat me?
Yeah, hurry, hurry, hurry. Come over here, come over here, come over here. Hurry, 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 hurry. Go up, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up.
Good job, good job.
Good.
Aww.
You got eaten.
Maybe you have another life.
You can still go, you can still go. No, don't go where there's no dots, babe. Go where there's dots. It'll give you life. It'll give you life. Oh, get away. Oh. Here, let me try it. Let me try.
Okay.
Because now you died. But where's the volume?
That's weird.
Yeah.
There's instructions right here, so maybe I need to read that.
I can't see. I can't even see that. But this does feel really good.
And we'll turn it on, but there's no sound. Wires, plugs are hooked up correctly.
She's so nosy, she wants to do it too.
All plugs are properly connected and always set in.
They are always set in.
Switch located on control deck to the on position.
They are.
No volume slide.
Everything's in.
Right to,
oh, dang, I'm dying over here.
Switch right to increase volume, left to lower volume.
The pink one's trying to get her because she knows she likes pink.
Oh, darn it. I got eaten. Yeah, no, it's all the way in. We got a faulty one.
Say something about it.
I did, Adam. I just said that. I did that. Oh, that's Galaga.
Where's Galaga?
Watch, I love Galaga. I'm not good at it anymore. But
yeah, but you can.
See, you have to shoot me.
There's sound. Maybe there's just no sound on Pac-Man.
No, there is. Oh. I saw the review. This guy's not moving very good. Maybe that was just game over. Look, he's not moving.
Because it's game over now, you have to restart.
Yeah, but even when the game was on, that's why I died, because... I can't see.
You weren't
oh,
actually
now
playing.
Moving. Oh,
you
that
weren't
was
actually
like
playing
a demo.
The game earlier, yeah. I wondered.
Is that a good thing? Nope. Okay. I thought it was a good thing. I purposely let myself get caught. So I didn't remember if that was a good
That's
thing.
That's cool.
Or
now it seems to be working, so.
Yeah.
Awesome.
We didn't have to another.
Now it's working. I remember they used to have Pac-Man at Siamese restaurant back in the
really?
Day. Yeah.
Oh, I ate them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. When they're blue, you can eat them.
Yeah, when you get one of the power things, then they all turn blue.
And you can eat them.
Grandma's hungry. Grandma's hungry.
Oh, I missed them. Oh, no, go back. Oh, Ruby, what are you doing? Stop it.
Stop it.
Oh, he's eating the plastic.
Okay, record me playing something.
Okay.
Now it's different. Wow. So different.
It's already recording.
Okay.
Different.
I just do this, right? So I use this.
Yeah. Get the flashing balls so that they'll all turn blue. It's harder
See,
than
I suck at games.
It's harder than you think.
That's why I don't like playing games because I suck
But if you
at
get
them, so
if
bad.
You eat these, they'll all turn blue and you can eat them. Now hurry up and go grab them. Oh, get the cherries. Cherries are worth points.
I'm not good at games.
Me either. But it's fun trying.
I do.
I wonder if they'll let us put our name in the, like, who's the top player and stuff.
She's a high school.
So this is the gift for the family that Gavin and Zoe and them are getting, Petrova. What do you think? Do you think Gavin and Zoe will like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you're going here. Another light.
It's still going.
And this is your fire button?
Yeah.
remember doing that one too.
Was this a Nintendo game?
Are you recording during that?
Mm-hmm.
I was just gonna go try that purple shower. Shampoo.
Oh.
Yeah. I was gonna record myself doing it. Vanessa's tried it, Petrona's tried it, and now Adam's trying Galaga. This is really cool, guys. The joystick is really good, the fire button is really good.
And the explosions are great.
And the explosions are great. And the sound is great. The speaker is right there.
Yes, you have to take a picture with everyone.
Yeah, family
good. The only one who looks good right now is Petrova. She's the only one dressed.
I put a little bit of makeup on because I was going to record myself doing my hair.
Hey, can get it.
Christine, baby, you want to try it after Papa?
Yeah.
Two players, Vanessa.
I would try to do it. I'm not very good at games, but I'll try.
Okay.
I'll try.
So, let me explain something to you, baby. If you want to go this way, you go this way. If you want to go that way, you go that way. If you want to go up, you push it up. If you want to go down, you push it down. Okay? This one's a harder game. I think I remember this being harder. There's no sound. You're already going. See? Go up. Go down, go where there's things. See, wherever there's things, you want to eat those things.
Only when they're blue, though. You're trying to get away from them.
I think she should have come back, and I think once that happens, you go back and you try to get whatever thing there is.
Yeah, this one's more complicated.
This is new, yeah.
I'm trying to do it by myself.
We're trying a new game, Dig Dug.
Oh, I'm digging.
I think this is the demo mode right now. Maybe you're trying to get gold or something? I don't know.
Did I just die? Oh, that killed me. So what am I trying to get?
I don't know. Let me look it up. You know, it would have been cool if it had Paperboy on here. Remember that Paperboy game?
I would have loved that.
Or that game with the dog, with the ducks.
Yeah,
you shoot the ducks.
This one?
No, it's okay. Duck Hunt. That's what it's called. Duck Hunt.
Yeah. It's not listening to me. Oh, it's not playing.
And your little dinosaur too.
I think I won that one.
You mean?
Here, please. He's great.
I'm glad I already watched it.
Who is that? Ruby?
That's my mom.
Oh, look, they're so tiny. Oh. Man, that one. Look at that one's taking my clothes off. You can see my bra and everything.
Boomer and Blossom.
Yeah.
Boomer and Blossom.
Boomer Blossom. Finesse came up with the name Boomer and Blossom. They had baths already.
Mm-hmm.
This is day two of owning them. Well, actually, it's our first real full day owning them. And Paris.
I like Ruby Paris.
Yeah, she was awake. She saw him and just like laid
She's
back
here,
down.
Yeah.
Well, the thing about it, they were in a, you know, they were
where
there's a bunch of puppies, so.
Yeah. Who are those little nuggets, huh?
Look, watch TV, look.
Look, Ruby. Look, look at the TV.
It's like, but the real thing is right here. She's smelling him.
But her tail is a happy tail. She's not like spiked up or anything. You know, she's not like taking offense
we have
to
it.
Be,
yeah, if she tries to play with them, like Rocky tries to play with her, kind of like nibble, we have to be careful.
Cause I don't think she would do that.
Well, you know, but that's how dogs play. They nibble. Yeah. They nibble. So her teeth are big, and I don't want to
I don't want them to puncture. I don't want her to puncture their artery like Kylie got punctured.
They're so small. They look bigger. They look bigger than Lucas Theo.
No, they're so cute.
Oh, my God.
Gotta get down to the mom or no?
Because Blossom sounds kind of diva-ish.
Boomer and Blossom.
And she's a diva.
Boomer and Blossom.
Boomer and Blossom it is. Meet Boomer and Blossom.
Gotta post an official picture then again on your Facebook.
Yep. And say...
I was liking kind of Kylie and Luke and Led.
I've considered all of those, and I looked at all my star pick names, and Boomer and
Mom's
Blossom.
Mom's eyes lit up when I said it. Mom got so excited.
I'm like, Boomer, Blossom, I love it. Hi,
Boomer. Oh, he looked at you.
Hi, Boomer. Boomerang.
Boom, boom.
I love you like a boomerang, ring, ring, boomerang, ring, ring. I don't know.
I'ma come back like a boomerang.
I'ma come back ooh, like
whoa.
A boomerang.
Oh!
Ooh, whoa. Hey, boomerang. Like the... What's her name?
Jojo Siwa.
Jojo Siwa song. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Boomerang. Oh. Oh, baby. Your nails are so dark. I'm gonna have such a hard time cutting your nails.
Boomer.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a hard time cutting his nails because they're all black.
Look at that ear.
I'm starving too.
I'm just gonna make some cake real quick.
But these babies. So we got this little dog toy for Paris. They gave it to Paris. It's a little hydrant, fire hydrant. But I'm gonna give it to Ruby since Ruby didn't get to go yesterday.
And she's been such a good girl with them. She likes them. So thank you, Grandma. Thank you, Grandma.
She doesn't know it's a
treat.
A treat.
Do you want a treat? It's a treat.
Either that, or we can save it as a souvenir.
Maybe just put it down on the couch. Maybe she'll eat it later.
So.
I want to stay on me.
Wait till he relaxes. Am I in it? Are you getting just her?
Yeah, I'll just get just her.
Trying to get just her.
One. Two. Three. Cute.
Really ready to wake up.
Thanks for watching.
Oh, that's a cute picture right there.
Yeah. Actually, I took it from... I made it out of context, so it'd be the last picture. You see? Is that?
It's Cassidy and me.
Ruby! What is that?
Last night, you only had 6 views when I watched it.
It's actually in the 30s now. This is...
Oh.
Yeah. Ooh, it's in the 30s now.
Is she peeing again, or is she just sitting?
She's
look
sitting
at her little tailboy. It's just standing up.
Yeah, I don't think she'd be... I think she'd be around Ruby's height. Maybe even smaller.
And about that long, I don't think
so.
She keeps following me. See, she's used to puppy playtime, so she knows there's other animals around. So.
Yeah.
You look like a little Swiffer mop.
Mm-hmm.
You're a little mop head.
Ruby.
Your bath, you smell good.
Hi, pretty girl.
And they took a nap, yeah. Yeah.
If she gets scared, she holds onto my hand.
Like, oh, yeah.
She's holding on.
Ruby needs a bath.
You need a bath. Yeah, she feels kind of like a little oily.
Because Rocky rolls around in the dirt. Can get you all dirty outside. Oh my God, they're circling each other, Mom. They're circling each other. You missed it. Boomer and Ruby, you circled. Oh, he loves her. Ruby, be nice.
Boomer likes our dog, it seems like.
Oh, Ruby was growling at her. She's more intimidated with Boomer.
It's because
Boomer wants to be around him, so yeah. He doesn't want it. Baby, don't drop him.
I will.
This is the next day. They've already just woke up from their nap. And we decided on a name. Come here, Petrova. Meet Boomer.
Yeah.
And meet Blossom. Boomer and Blossom.
Oh, he's cute.
Yeah. Let him play, baby. Let him play. And Blossom already came to her name. Watch.
Ruby, be nice.
Blossom.
Ruby's scared now.
Oh, they're playing right now. She's not gonna
do it. Ruby's like, get away from me, get away from me. Ruby, be nice. Be nice, girl.
No, Ruby.
Hey. Hey.
No, Ruby.
No.
Come here. Boomer.
I was just saying how good you're doing.
Come here, Boomer.
You're proving me to be a liar.
Okay.
It's because he wants to be. Hey, how you doing? What's your name? Hi, I'm Clunto. And because mom, because she's the alpha, she's trying to dominate her. Like, I'm not gonna react that way. Sure. I'm the whatever, you know. But he just wants to be everyone's friend.
Did you get scared?
Ruby, you gotta be nice.
Did you get scared?
You gotta be nice.
Blossom's not scared
because
she's a girl. She's like, I understand females. I'm not intimidated. We're catty. Meet Boomer and Blossom. Yes. Boomer and Blossom.
Me too.
And she's already come to her name two times. Hi,
Blossom. Hi, Boomer. Ruby, you're still my number one girl. Don't you forget it.
No. No. Your number one girl.
Well, furry baby.
Guys, I love you guys.
Aw, you're so sweet. You're a sweetheart.
Get hot.
Oh, my baby girl is such a cute girl. I love the cute girl.
Oh, I love you guys.
I come back like a boomerang. Don't let the haters get their way. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Ooh, ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah. She looks so funny. She knows all the words. I don't really care about what they say. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Won't let the haters get their way. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Did you know that JoJo Siwa had COVID?
Really?
Her whole family had corona.
Oh, wow.
But they all survived it.
Wow, good.
They said they all lost their smell and taste, along with, like, aches and chills and stuff.
Yeah, I've heard that people are losing their smell.
And JoJo said that she was the last one to get her taste and smell back.
Of the family?
Yeah. I like how she lays down, and she's, like, on the floor, too. So funny.
What's that thing? What's that black thing?
Get used to it. I don't really care about what they say.
You're gonna be my little TikTok.
I'ma come back like a boomerang.
TikTok puppy.
I'm gonna come back. Like, ooh, dance battle. Dance battle. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Don't kick the puppies. Ooh, ooh, dance battle.
These will come back like a boomerang. 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 Boomerang.
Boomerang! Boomer! We'll come, Mom.
She slid off my lap.
Mom, we'll come back like a boomerang and blossom.
That's right. We'll come back like a boomerang and blossom. Boomerang, blossom.
Hey!
Woohoo!
Take a bow, take a bow.
A curtsy, maybe?
Oh, a curtsy, okay. Okay, go.